my gosh, it's so tiny.
Uh huh. She made this kind of jump around. Oh. Yeah, but you can't be there with the fox, honey. Because the foxes, you know, they do like little rodents and stuff. Let me get that. Hey, baby. Yep, she's a little chirper.
So you want to try?
And so if you keep your hand over her back, it will help calm her down more, and it'll keep her in place.
Get it, Trent. Get it.
Beautiful. There you go.
Trent, let me take a picture. She's a natural. Get it close. Oh.
So that little noise that she's doing, the older they get, the louder it gets. So she's just chirping, and she's just trying to find her sister. And it's just about lunchtime for her, too.